One night in Jersey makes a comet humble. Not much out there that you would want to see. One night in Jersey, your career can crumble.
We interrupt this program for a CSN special report. Now from California, correspondent Pat McGreal.
Are we on?
Pat McGreal here for Comic Strip News. It's happened again. Devastating fires have broken out, this time in the Hollywood Hills, consuming everything in its path. The fires have destroyed the homes of many, many comedians, as well as those of countless normal people. We're standing here with superstar comedian Fred Stoller. Fred, you were here when the fire started. What happened?
Well, you know those stupid thrill-seeker jokes I do? I drank milk that expired yesterday, don't let other garbage. Well, there's another one I was trying out. Would match as close cover before striking. Well, I didn't, and I'm sorry. And it's not a joke.
Here we see the toll, the horrible, horrible toll. When will this terrible tragedy end? Is there no light? Is there no justice in this world? It's terrible. It's utter chaos here. Oh, the humidity, the tragic lives of property lost. It's more than I could tell. I We're here with demure comedian, fire victim, Susie Sorrow. Susie, are you okay?
Oh, for God's sakes, look, no, over there. No, of course I'm not okay. Can't you see I'm losing my whole house, for crying? Oh, no, you're getting everything wet. No, not in the pool. Don't put the water in the pool. That's special water. Oh, for God's sake, that's special. Would you get away from me for crying out loud? Oh, this is a disaster. Oh, thank God I'm insured.
You are insured, and how do you plan to rebuild with the settlement?
Yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna go to New York and reopen Catch a Rising Star. Of course, I'm gonna need a new bartender. Thank God Louis Ferranda's still available.
Excellent idea.
Well, what do you know about ideas? Get the hell away from me, Kleiner. Hey, you with the hat. You know how much that cost? You, what? Hose boy, you're getting everything wet!
Whoa! Man, look at that baby go! Woo! Holy mackerel, that is some good fire.
Tragic. tragic fires here in Southern California. Homes destroyed, property lost. It's tragic, but it happens every so often. As my neighbor's house, that's totally in ruins, ashes. As my house over there. Jeez. It's gone. Everything I've worked for is gone. My house, my car. But I've managed to save the one thing that makes me what I am, my act. This is Pat McGreal, Comic Strip News, Los Angeles. Jelly Belly.
This has been a special report from Comic Strip News. We now return you to your regular broadcast.
Your career can crumble. A little test, a little misery. I can feel Balazzo standing next to me.